Next question. With reference to the blockchain technology, consider the following statements. This is our August 2019 current affairs book, page number 20. We have given the full explanation of this topic, blockchain technology news, page number 19 and 20. Now on page number 20. So take the first statement, that it is a public ledger that everyone can inspect but which no single user controls. The statement is correct. The same news, it is written here that blockchain is a series of data linked together. Every single transaction is linked to the main chain using the cryptographic principles in batches, making blocks. The blocks are connected to each other, having unique identifier codes called hashes that connect them to the previous and the subsequent blocks. This forms a blockchain, usually in the form of a continuous ledger of transactions. It is not owned by any individual. The series is managed in stored access several computer systems. Each ledger is shared, copied, stored on every computer system connected to the system. So the statement first is correct. Now take the second statement, that the structure and design of the blockchain is such that the data in it are about the cryptocurrency only. This statement is wrong. In the same news that is written, that this technology is increasingly being adopted in the retail, manufacturing and banking sectors due to its benefits. Statement 2 is wrong. Now take the third one, that applications that depend on the basic features of a blockchain can be developed without anybody's permission. In the same news, it is written that the open nature of this technology implies that anyone can adopt it. That is why the government is hesitant to go ahead. And here also it is written that this decentralized nature of storage provides security, since changing the details of a record will cause the hash of that block to change. So statement 2 is wrong, 1 and 3 are correct, D is the answer, question is solved. Now the next question related to polity. A parliamentary system of government is one, and the correct answer is B, that the government is responsible to the parliament and can be removed by it. Now this is our Indian polity booklet. Indian Polity Booklet by bestcurrentaffairs.com for IAS Prelims 2020, page number 50. We have given this complete explanation of this topic, parliamentary form of government, and it is clearly written that parliamentary system of government is one in which the executive, that is government, is responsible to the legislature for its policies and acts. So option B is correct, question is solved. Next question. One common agreement between the Gandhism and the Marxism is, and the correct answer is A, the final goal of stateless society. Now this is our Indian Polity Booklet for IAS Prelims 2020, page number 26. Socialist. Democratic socialism holds faith in a mixed economy. Democratic socialism aims to end poverty, ignorance, disease and inequality of opportunity. Indian socialism is blend of Marxism and Gandhism, leaning heavily towards the Gandhian socialism. And what is Gandhian socialism? Go to the page 23 of the same book, Indian Polity Book, page number 23 for IAS Prelims 2020. Gandhism, he wanted a society free of exploitation and decentralized in character. Therefore, the final goal of stateless society, option A is correct. Question is solved. Next question. Which of the following statements correctly explains the impact of industrial revolution on India during the first half of the 19th century? And the correct answer is A, that Indian handicrafts were ruined. Now see this, History of India booklet by bestcurrentaffairs.com for IAS Prelims 2020, page number 153. We have given this full chapter on economic impact of British rule, and here it is clearly mentioned that ruin of Indian handicrafts was reflected There was a sudden and quick collapse of urban handicrafts, the ruin of Indian industries, particularly the rural artisan industries. Therefore, option A is correct. Question is solved. And now the next question. According to the India's National Policy on Biofuels, which of the following can be used as a raw material for the production of biofuels? Now see, देखिए ये National Policy on Biofuels, it was released by the Government of India in 2018. अब ऐसे एक दो क्वेश्चन हैं जो प्रीवियस टू प्रीवियस ईयर से आ जाते हैं. दिस इज़ अवर करंट अफेयर्स बुक जुलाई 2018, पेज नंबर 15, नेशनल पॉलिसी ऑन बायोफ्यूल्स. हियर इट इज़ क्लियरली रिटन, एक्सपेंशन ऑफ द स्कोप ऑफ रॉ मटीरियल्स फॉर इथेनॉल प्रोडक्शन. नाउ सी द ऑप्शंस. कसावा इज देयर, डैमेज्ड व्हीट ग्रेन्स इज देयर, groundnut is wrong, horse drum is wrong, rotten potatoes are there and sugar beet is there. A is the answer, 1, 2, 5, 6. Now see, cassava is there, damaged food grains like wheat is there, sugar beet is there, rotten potatoes are there. 1, 2, 5, 6. A is the answer. Now we have decided कि जो भी हमारे स्टूडेंट्स 2021 का कोर्स ले रहे हैं, कॉम्बो कोर्स, दैट वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू प्रोवाइड देम एक्सेस टू ऑल अवर प्रीवियस 2-3 ईयर्स करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम 2015 ऑनवर्ड्स, सो दैट यू कैन चेक ऑल द मेजर पॉलिसीज एंड प्रोग्राम्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट इन द प्रीवियस ईयर्स मैगजीन्स, सो दैट यू कैन इजिली सॉल्व इफ द क्वेश्चन कम्स from last to last year government programs. So this question was from the National Policy on Biofuels 2018. The full explanation of this policy was mentioned in our July 2018 current affairs book, page number 15. A is the answer. Question is solved. Question. This is the question. With reference to the pulse production in India, consider the following statements. There are three statements given. Now take the third statement first, that in the last three decades, while the production of kharif pulses has increased, the production of rabi pulses has decreased. This statement is completely wrong because both kharif and rabi pulses production have increased. So three is wrong. Now you are left with the option A and C. Now take the first option. Black gram can be cultivated both as a kharif and rabi crop. देखिए यहाँ पे ब्लैक ग्राम दिया हुआ है, ग्रीन ग्राम. यदि आपको ये समझ में ना आए, यू कैन चेक इट्स हिंदी वर्जन. ब्लैक ग्राम इज आल्सो नोन एज उड़द. नाउ दिस इज आवर ज्योग्राफी बुक फॉर आईएएस प्रीलिम्स 2020, पेज नंबर 82. हियर इट इज क्लियरली मेंशन, खरीफ पल्सेस उड़द, रबी पल्सेस इट आल्सो इंक्लूड्स उड़द. सो द स्टेटमेंट फर्स्ट, that black gram or udad, it can be cultivated both as a kharif and rabi crop, is correct. So you are left with the A and C. Statement 1 is correct, 2 is wrong. A is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. With reference to the solar water pumps, consider the following statements. The first statement is that solar power can be used for running the surface pumps and not for the submersible pumps. The statement is wrong. The second statement that solar power can be used for running the centrifugal pumps and not the ones with the piston, this statement is also wrong. Now see, this is our December 2019 current affairs book, page number 136. There was a news that Kusum guidelines were issued. Recently announced Kusum guidelines, Kisan Urja Suraksha Evam Uthan Mahabhiyan scheme by the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy. In the component B, this scheme involves the introduction of 7.5 lakh standalone solar agriculture pumps for individual capacity of 7.5 HP. So 7.5 HP is a very big capacity. Even the submersible pumps, this starts with a capacity of 2, which are used in the houses. So the statement that a solar power, it cannot be used for a submersible pump, the statement is wrong. Similarly, this statement is also wrong. because there is no such limitation on a solar power that it cannot be used for the pumps having the piston. So both the statements are wrong. D is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. In India, which of the following can be considered as a public investment in agriculture? Now there are 6 items that are given here. This is our economy book for IS Prelims 2020, page number 56 and 57. Public expenditure. There are 2 types of public expenditure. One is the capital expenditure, second is the revenue expenditure. Expenditure which results in the creation of fixed assets. It is called as investment. Now see all the options. Now take the last option first, setting up of a cold storage facility by the government. It creates asset, so it is an investment. 6 is correct. Now you are left with the 2 options, C and D. Now see the other options. That free electricity supply to the farmers, it does not create asset. So this is wrong. Waiver of agricultural loans by the banking system, it does not create any fixed asset. It is wrong. 4 and 5 are wrong. 6 is correct. This is called as social capital investment. See, this is our government schemes and programs PDF that we have given to our students of the combo course IS Prelims 2020, page number 169. Here it is mentioned, social capital, community resource persons have been trained in this. This is given under the topic rural development. So these are the social development. These are the assets. Now you are left with the option C, 2, 3 and 6, because it does not create asset, it does not create asset and it does not create asset. C is the answer. Question is solved fully. Next question. This is the question that what is the importance of the term interest coverage ratio of a firm in India? 3 statements are given. Now this term, it was mentioned in the economic survey 2016-17, and we provided the synopsis of that economic survey. Economic survey synopsis 2016-17 provided by the bestcurrentaffairs.com, page number 12. This term was mentioned, interest coverage ratio. Here it is written that a credit rating firm, Credit Suisse, it reported that around 40% of the corporate debt it monitored, it was owned by the companies which had an interest coverage ratio less than 1, meaning that they did not earn enough to pay the interest obligations on their loans. So this term is clearly explained here. Now check all the options. The first is that it helps in understanding the present risk of a firm that a bank is going to give a loan to. The statement is correct. Second is that it helps in evaluating the emerging risk of a firm that a bank is going to give a loan to. This statement is also correct. And the third statement, that the higher a borrowing firm's level of interest coverage ratio, the worse is its ability to service its debt. This statement is wrong, because it is not the higher ratio, it is the lower ratio. The lower the ratio, interest coverage ratio, the worse is the company's ability to service its debt. Here it is clearly written that the companies which had an interest coverage ratio of less than 1, it means that they did not earn enough to pay the interest obligations on their loan. So the statement third is wrong. 1 and 2 are correct. A is the answer. Question is solved. Now see, every year 2-3 question exam mein aise hote hain jo pichle kuch saalon mein news mein rahe hote hain. So this term was in the news in 2016-17. That is why the government has also mentioned this term in its official document, economic survey. So now we have decided that jo bhi hamari previous current affairs ki books hain 2015 onwards, plus jo bhi hum important documents, important booklets IAS prelims course mein provide karte the जैसे कि इकोनॉमिक सर्वे सिनॉप्सिस, इंडिया एयरबुक सिनॉप्सिस एंड ऑल अदर डॉक्यूमेंट्स जो हमारे जो प्रीवियस हैं 2015 ऑनवर्ड्स, उनकी हम आपको एक्सेस देंगे, ई बुक्स की एक्सेस, डिजिटल बुक्स की एक्सेस ऑनलाइन। प्रिंटेड बुक्स नहीं देंगे, पीडीएफ नहीं देंगे। यू कैन एक्सेस देम ऑनलाइन सो दैट यू कैन चेक ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स, गवर्नमेंट प्रोग्राम्स दैट वॉज कवर्ड इन अवर प्रीवियस मैगजीन्स, ताकि आपका कोई इस तरह के क्वेश्चन रह ना जाए। फॉर मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन काइंडली विजिट अवर वेबसाइट bestcurrentaffairs.com। सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज नाउ सॉल्व्ड। नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फैक्टर्स वर अफेक्टिंग द प्राइस ऑफ अ राइस इन इंडिया इन द रीसेंट पास्ट। फोर ऑप्शंस आर गिवन, ऑल आर करेक्ट, डी इज द आंसर। I'm gonna take the first one, minimum support price, October 2019 current affairs book, page number 113. Here is the example, Odisha food and procurement policy, the paddy will be procured at the minimum support price fixed by the central government. So MSP is correct, second is the government trading. This is also correct. July 2019 magazine, page number 48. Current Affairs book by bestcurrentaffairs.com, July 2019, page number 48. National Commodity Exchange, it starts trading in Basmati Paddy. National Commodity and Derivative Exchange launched future trading in Basmati Paddy, Pusa variety 1121. Introduction of this new contract will facilitate the effective risk management and provide a fair price. So trading is also there. Government stockpiling. This is also correct. Page number 19 of June booklet. Page number 19. June 2020 current affairs book, page number 19. Open market sale scheme, the rates of the rice is fixed at this. This depends on the food grain stock with the FCI. Food grain stock, that is with the FCI. It, on the basis of this, the price of a rice is fixed to be distributed under the various schemes such as Atmanirbhar Bharat package, प्रधानमंत्री गरीब कल्याण अन्न योजना, ओपन मार्केट सेल स्कीम एटसेट्रा। सो गवर्नमेंट स्टॉक पायरिंग, दैट इज स्टॉक, इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट। फोर्थ वन इज द कंज्यूमर सब्सिडीज, इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट। ऑन द सेम पे, ऑन द सेम बुकलेट, पेज नंबर 37. June 2020 current affairs book, page number 37. Issue of Indian farm subsidies in WTO, developed nations. They have been attacking India on the support it offers to its farmers. In April, India invoked the WTO peace clause for exceeding the ceiling. India's farm subsidies are a lifeline to its farmers and ensure food security for the millions consumers. So subsidies, they ensure food security to its millions of consumers. Subsidies is correct, stockpiling is correct, government trading is correct, MSP is correct. B is the option. Question is solved.